Hey, what's up guys? It's Rob Your Hood here, coming at you with another RuneScape money making guide for free to play players. Now this guide I'm about to show you is probably like the third best or second best method even for making money on a free to play account. Now as you can see I'm on my level 3 to show you that you don't really need anything other than a little bit of cash to do this method. I would like to mention two things before we begin. First thing is, if your account is new, like you just made it, or it's not a day old yet, you will need 7 quest points. Now, I'll put a link here, somewhere here, that you can click, and that'll take you to my guide of how to get 7 quest points in about 5 minutes. And then the second thing is, you want to price check the item before we begin. If the prices aren't the same, then don't bother about doing this method. But if they are the same or better, go ahead and continue watching. Okay, let's begin. Now the first thing you want to do is go to your bank and withdraw a little bit of cash. About 1 mil should be good enough for this video, so let's just take out 1 mil and continue. Here's the part where you want to price check the 4 elemental runes. All you have to do to price check the runes is buy them. The price you pay for them is the price you'll sell them for later. If you price checked all the runes and they're going for 5 GP or more, that means the method I'm about to show you will definitely still work. So you can keep on doing it unless the price is below 5 GP. And if it's above 5, bonus. Okay, now that we've established the price of the runes being 5 GP each or more, we can now go and begin the guide. Now I'll explain it as we get closer, but the idea is you're going to buy rune packs from Aubrey's Rune Shop and open them up, and they buy for under 5 GP each per rune. Pack price kind of varies, so I can't tell you exactly. Now what I'm about to do is go and spend 1 mil on these rune packs, open them up, get heaps of runes, and we'll go sell them back to the Grand Exchange later. And then I'll show you how much we make from just 1 mil, and I'll show you how long it takes. Okay, this is where the magic happens at Aubrey's Rune Shop, southeast of Aroth. This mug is hitting you. You could lure him behind the building, and he shouldn't bother you after that. But yeah, you're going to be inside anyways, that shouldn't really matter. Alright, so now I'm just going to show some clips of me spending all the money so you can see that I actually did the method and made the money that I'm about to show you that I made. Here's what you do. Trade Aubrey. He sells these packs here for 430 each. They start at, but as you buy more, they obviously go down. So now buy a couple packs, open them up, and you get runes. I'm now going to do this until I spend 1 mil, and we have a timer up in the corner. Let's go. While these packs are being opened in the background, I'm going to quickly show you on the map where you go to get to where I am. So you start at the Grand Exchange, and you're going to walk down to the Rock Fountain. East and then south, and then his shop is just here. For the Falador method, you're going to teleport somewhere around here or walk and go southeast and then south out of the gate. Oh crap, this is a RuneScape 3 map. Forget about that. Keep walking south until the rune shop, which is here. It's exactly the same on both games anyway. God damn it. Okay, we're left with 87 GP. It's nearly half an hour. Okay. Let's see how much I've made. 150k in half an hour. Okay, time to go to the Grand Exchange and sell these runes that I collected. This took me half an hour to spend 1 mil. I'm back at the Green Exchange and it's time to sell up. Do you remember our prices from earlier? 5 GP each. Okay, sell for those prices. And now we wait. There you have it, I just made 150k in half an hour. Now if you double that, that'll be 300k an hour. Leave a like or a comment until next time. Peace.